Former Penn State fraternity member is sentenced for his role in the death of a pledge. 22-year-old Joseph Ems, Jr. will serve a year of probation for hazing and giving alcohol to a minor. 19-year-old Timothy Piazza of Lebanon, New Jersey, died after a night of hazing and heavy drinking back in February of 2017. Happened at the Beta Theta Pi fraternity house. Several other frat members are facing charges in his death as well.